Yeah, it's stupid, and I've had a few people tried it without really thinking it through. But there is something worse. Coming up with a shitty life hack, and then charging money for it. I am going to have a headache at the end of this video.
Hello!
For today's project, we have the sham pipe. They're making this too easy. I mean, look, it's got sham in the name.